57 fights in total, 44 wins, 29 of them by knockout.
From High Energy Horse Racing...
You were here at the most perfect moment of your son's life.
...to National Treasure, the woman who brought the London Olympics to your living room. Now it's Claire Balding's turn for a medal. She was awarded an OBE at Windsor Castle for services to broadcasting and journalism. Today, leaving the presenting to Princess Anne. A fellow horse fanatic, the two were once racing rivals as amateur jockeys. And Claire told me this meeting didn't exactly go to plan.
I know I didn't curtsy very well.
Yeah, were you worried about tripping up?
Yes. And I talk gibberish. I know I talk gibberish. My tummy's still sort of going round like a tumble dryer. And was all morning. And I couldn't eat anything this morning. And I think I forgot really to have anything to drink as well. I mean, like coffee or tea. I don't mean anything else.
No.
So I was really very nervous.
She is, however, not afraid of Russia. Next year in February, Balding will present the Winter Olympics in Sochi. But the broadcaster says she will not be fazed by the country's anti-gay laws, which ban information about homosexuality being given out.
How do you feel about that as a presenter? Where do you stand on it?
I think it's incredibly important that I go to Sochi. You know, I'm probably the only out gay presenter that was likely to go, and I think it would be a desperate shame if I didn't. And I think the braver thing to do is to go.
She does admit she may never top the London Games.
What was it like for you to sort of share that experience with the nation?
Oh, it was lovely. I mean, it was an extraordinary event, and I think for everybody that were part of it, whether they volunteered or they competed or they were broadcasting or they came and supported or they watched on television, I think all of us felt bigger and better and stronger and more confident and happier because of it. And there are very few events in your lifetime that are going to happen that can do that to you. And I will always think that was and will remain the highlight, the absolute pinnacle of anything I ever work on.
The Games were her moment to shine, and so was today. Minnie Stevenson, 5 News.